Good afternoon, M871. Please introduce yourself.
Good day, ma'am. My name is Marcel Iligi. I'm 31 years old. My two sons, 9 and 8. I'm married. I'm stay here in Masgad, Malimuno, Surigao del Norte.
Okay, so they have experience sa outbreak bar?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so which country?
Philippines.
For how long?
2 years.
Okay, so what is your main teacher responsibilities?
I went to work in Philippines, washing, cooking, household, and clean in the house.
Okay, so what time you wake up in the morning?
5.
What time sleep at night?
10.
Okay, so do you have any experience taking care of newborn baby?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so are you the one who take a bath, changing diaper, feed the baby, prepare the bottle?
Yes.
Okay, so do you know how to prepare the bottle?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so please explain what you have to do.
You take a bottle, you go to the kitchen, and then I will take the bottle, you put the hot water, then I will put the milk, and then you shake then before you give the baby.
Okay, so if the baby finishes her milk, what you have to do?
I burp.
Okay, so if the baby can't sleep at night, what will you do?
Yes. I will check first temperature, then I will give a change diaper.
Okay, so if your prospective employer have a newborn baby, are you willing to take care of the newborn baby?
Yes.
If your employers can't provide Sunday off, is it okay for you?
Yes.
You accept?
Yes.
Okay, so if you work abroad, who will be the one who will take care of your kids?
My husband and my brothers and sister.
Okay, so are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Are you willing to take care of disabled elderly?
Yes.
Are you willing to share a job with other helpers?
Yes.
They accept to work in the employer's house equipped with the camera recording system?
Yes.
Okay, so are you prepared to work for a family with more than 6 members?
Yes.
Are you prepared to eat the food that your employers provide?
Yes.
Can you promise not to use cell phone or cell phone without the consent of your employer, especially during the working hours?
Yes.
Okay, so do you have tattoo?
No.
Do you smoke?
No.
Do you drink alcohol?
No.
Okay, so why do you want to go in Hong Kong?
Because I'm going to work in Hong Kong because I'm helping my family and support my 2 sons and my father and my brother and sister.
Okay, so how long you want to work in Hong Kong?
3 years. Oh, I will give my best, my opportunity, my employer.
Okay, so please give a message to your future employer.
Yes. Hi, ma'am. I will give my chance, my hope. I will to work in Hong Kong because I help my family and my father and my brother and sister. And I will finish the contract. I will give my best, and I will promise to you. And I hope understanding and.
Okay, so thank you, M871. See you in Hong Kong.